to GMA 3. Earlier this month, 31-year-old school teacher Keenan Anderson died just hours after he was repeatedly shocked by an LAPD taser during an arrest. Now his death has sparked outrage and also a demand for answers.
Now, police body camera footage shows